welcome to this week's episode of Not So Live. My name is Cooper.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Anna.
We are here getting in our cardio at the IMJ. We're going to go around and do as much as we can as we do the announcements. Let's get to it.
Let's go. All right, Monday, March 4th, we have Grocery Bingo in the Union. Tuesday, there'll be Global Fest in the Student Union at 6.
On Wednesday, the Quebec Department is hosting their Psalm 15 lecture in the Case Bolt Music Center.
Thursday, March 7th, your good man Charlie Brown will be showing a Jester every night until March 9th. Go check it out.
Men's and women's tennis teams will compete at the University of St. Louis at 2.
We are here with Mr. Southwest himself, Parker Hall. Parker, what are Saturday's announcements?
So on Saturday, the baseball team is playing Northwest State at 1 o'clock.
Don't forget to turn your welcome week applications in by Friday. Also, don't forget, Sunday is daylight savings time. Don't wake up, you're losing an hour. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Cooper.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Anna.
We will see you guys next week.